Now this particular cane, this is a special cane. What we did, you know, we've been making canes for 3 years now, and CA wanted a cane for himself. So I made a deal with him. I carved this head for him, and he turned a shaft like this for me. Now you see that has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces of wood all glued up, and that is just a beautiful cane. So he has one and I have one.